Thank you. studying with God, since He is above all, is the main reason that the event that makes us meet today happen. So, nous allons demander à notre pasteur, Pasteur Samy, s'il est là. Il y a un micro pour lui. Cher Pasteur Samy va remettre ce moment entre les mains de l'Éternel. Alors, Samy Koli, il a le protocole et...
Amen. Amen. Alléluia, praise the Lord. Donc, merci encore pour votre venue. Merci d'avoir honoré cette invitation pour nos enfants qui ont passé une étape de la vie. Donc, on va remettre tout entre les mains du Seigneur. Amen. Donc, on va prier. Éternel des armées, le Dieu de puissance, le Dieu de miracles, nous bénissons ton nom, nous te rendons gloire. Nous remettons cette soirée entre tes mains, nous te remercions pour tes enfants qui ont passé une étape de leur vie et nous te remercions car nous savons que c'est toi qui les as aidés. Nous te remercions car nous savons aussi que tu vas continuer à les aider dans leur parcours, dans leur vie. Et nous prions au nom de Jésus qu'ils viennent à la connaissance parfaite de ton Fils Jésus-Christ. Nous remettons la nourriture qu'on va manger, les boissons qu'on va boire, notre friendship, fellowship entre tes mains, en toute chose reçoit la gloire et l'adoration. We pray in the name of Jesus, nous prions au nom de Jésus. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Merci beaucoup. On peut acclamer pour l'Éternel. Merci. Alors, nous allons commencer tout de suite là, mais avant toute chose, nous voudrions d'abord présenter nos excuses. Parce que vous avez reçu les invitations, il y avait une heure qui était marquée. On a commencé en retard, mais c'était aussi pour faire durer la fête. Parce que si on avait commencé à 17h, 15h, 16h, peut-être là on serait en fête. Donc, nos excuses pour le retard. Mais dis-moi, nous allons nous rattraper rapidement et nous allons commencer notre programme. Et pour le moment, nous allons continuer avec les gospels et il y a plusieurs surprises qui sont prévues. Donc nous allons revenir d'ici dès 3 minutes. Mais pour le moment, je vous invite tous à continuer à louer l'Éternel à travers les cantiques que nous avons prévus pour tout le monde. Donc dans 2-3 minutes, nous allons dérouler notre programme comme ça a été. Merci beaucoup.
Yeah.
plaît. Merci beaucoup. Alors aujourd'hui, je ne suis pas seul. Chris and Shaina. So this is the time. I'm not gonna do it. I will call. I have two young men who will present them. Dylan, you can come here, and Dylan and Jean-Félix, come here. You get ready. Bon, il y a Shaina qui a fini son high school et puis Chris qui a pu avoir son bachelor degree. Et donc, nous allons le présenter tout à l'heure là, succinctement, vous présenter qui ils sont et voilà. Et pour le faire, nous avons deux jeunes gens, deux teenagers qui vont le faire aujourd'hui. La façon. Donc, je vais donner le micro à nos deux amis qui vont présenter. D'abord, Shaina, et voilà. Donc, ok. So, we have two lawyers today. The two young men that you are seeing in front of us will be in charge of introducing them to you today. Ok. So, Dylan, you start.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am related to Mayakas. I'm their nephew from Atlanta, Georgia. And, you know, I'm related to the lawyers, the graduates, the big ones, the ones that made it, basically. And basically, we're here to introduce them and tell you a little bit about them and how they made it so far. Here is my uncle Junior. He will help you.
Hello, everyone. Yeah, so right now I'm going to be talking about my sister, you know, Shaina. Like, really, she is. Like, as much as we get into fights and arguments sometimes, she is like the most wonderful sister I've like ever had. Like really, like, this is coming from the heart, and she's been helping me like my whole life, during like elementary school, when like I got to high school, like everything. Really, like, she's always been by my side, and it's really, I'm really thankful for that. For Shaina, she, her favorite sports, you know, she likes basketball, volleyball. She did a little bit of soccer too, but like, she is really talented. Like, she is like the most talented people I know. And really, like, I'm sorry, I'm getting emotional saying this too. But, like, really, like, Shaina, like, she's been like a second mother to me. Yeah.
And for Chris, like, Chris basically bit my eye. Like, sorry. I basically always looked up to him. I try to be like him. He's been like an inspiration to me. And he's like so laid back and chill, and then it just like makes him, it makes like makes me admire him some way. So really, like, Chris, he like loves basketball, and he like got me to learn about it too, you know, having like my favorite basketball player, like learning about him, LeBron James, you know. So
really, I'm just thankful for like being the youngest, and I'm just thankful for really like having these two wonderful siblings.
Yeah. That's about it. Thank you. Chris was born in 2000 in the USA to being the firstborn of a family of three. Growing up, he went through Paint Ridge High School and graduated there in 2018. He was a very good basketball player, apparently. I didn't ever see him, so. But he then went on to study architecture, I think, and fraud.
Cybersecurity?
Yeah. Oh. At Frostburg University. So, and to finish off, as Junior said, Chris is a laid back person. He doesn't like confrontational stuff. But don't let that fool you. Like, he might be chill, but he is hardworking. He knows what he's doing in life. So, he's gonna be successful, essentially. And yeah, that's all.
Ok, merci beaucoup, merci. Et nous allons continuer rapidement. Nous allons appeler papa et maman qui vont faire un petit mot d'introduction devant tout le monde. Et après le speech de papa et maman, nous allons exhiber une autre danse ici. Et donc, et voilà. Donc, ok, c'est bien. Donc, papa et maman vont venir pour faire leur speech rapidement. Et après cela, nous allons inviter tout le monde à table. Ok, c'est papa qui va parler, bien sûr.
Bonsoir tout le monde.
Bonsoir.
Good evening. Ok. Je suis accompagné de mon épouse, ma chérie, qui m'a donné de vos enfants que vous voyez là-bas. I'm here with my honey who gave me a beautiful children here. Après avoir suivi les enfants Junior et Dylan, George, j'ai aussi dit que je n'ai plus de discours à donner. After listening Junior, Jean-Félix, and Dylan, George, I'm like, what am I going to say again? Because they killed me, right? They're supposed to come after me. Okay. We are celebrating today two young people who just graduated. Chris has obtained his bachelor degree in information assurance cybersecurity at Frostburg State University. And second, we have Shaina, who has completed her high school degree at Penn Branch University. Penn Branch High School, I'm sorry. Okay, I didn't go to high school here. I went to high school in Congo. So understand, I'm not used to it. So, what I'm gonna say is an advice to this young graduate. Shaina, you have a long way to go. We know that. For Chris, congratulations. That's a big achievement. Yes. I know that you will go far.
Yes.
You will go far. Me, your dad, I have a master's degree. You will go more than that. But for now, we really appreciate what you just did. He worked very well in the university, obtaining 3 times the dean list, right? What do you call it? He made 4 times the dean list. And he just graduated with cum laude. C'est, au moment on dit c'est une distinction. Il a distingué. Bon. Before Chris complete his bachelor degree, at the first quarter, he was an intern. So he was hired as an intern for another company, working still at the university with the actual system of remote. So he was student and working as an intern. As soon as he completed his bachelor degree on May 19, he got lucky and he obtained his first offer. He's gonna work as an information technology auditor. Chris, take advantage. Your field requires too many certificates. So I encourage you to do certificates like CISA before even you go to the master's degree, but keep working. We study for money. So you are there almost. And you become an adult right now. Don't hesitate to come to me if you wanna start a new life. I'm available to listen now. You're a big man. I think you understood. My advice to Chris and all the young people who are here. My dad was a teacher. The best thing he left to us is sending us to school. He knew the importance of school. And before that, he showed us the way of loving God, the church way. So those are the two best things my dad, our dad, left to us. What that means, if you have degree and you love Jesus Christ, you follow him, you will not be alone. Even your parents are no more there. You will survive. God will help you and your degree will talk for you. So, all the young people, nobody fools you. And any HR, wherever in a company, we're gonna ask you, did you go to Harvard or Princeton? Then follow him. Go to a university, any university, obtain your degree. You will do something in your life. So, most people are gonna discourage you. Don't back off, keep going. And you will be someone in your life. What I would like to say, my wife gonna add a little thing, and I have my big brother here, Rifa Mayaka. He's the real, the true representative of my dad, our family. I would like him also to say something because as you see me here, my dad took care of me to be what I am. But there is a young man, already he was like 21, 22. He started taking care of me and all other brothers and sisters. He started helping very, very young. And he made some sacrifice in his life too. That to say to you, the young people, don't leave American way with your siblings. Help each other. Not everyone has a luck to become rich at the same time. So you might have another sibling who's struggling. Help him. Don't leave him alone. My brother I'm introducing to you today, Rifa Mayaka, he's gonna come. He went to school and he was an intern in Belgium. When he came back at that time, he brought something we call at that time magneto. Who can translate that to for me in English? He said a recorder, right? CD reader.
Video recall.
This year. And I supposed to travel to study somewhere. I didn't have a ticket, no visa, no passport. He sacrificed his VCR for us to sell it so I can go to school. Rifa Mayaka and wife or Tas Mayaka, you can come closer. At the time I'm giving the microphone to my wife. Before I do that, there are too many people in this room who came from far away just to come enjoy this day with us. It's a testimony. It's not like someone who wanna show up. It's a big testimony. When I came in this country, I was by myself. No sibling, no relative, nobody at all. I came for internship, I went back to school. When I came for second time, I didn't have nobody here, but God. One day, I didn't have social security card, I didn't have job. Where I was living, they asked me to start paying rent. And I just called someone I saw in the church, not knowing, but that person came from around my state back home. I say, come pick me up, I'm on street, almost on street. I want to introduce that person today, Frank Abiboy. And I lived in his house for months until I became stable. He just came from Charlotte to come live this testimony. Thank you, Frank. Too many people are here who helped me. Gospel Manisa, I don't know if he's here. He took me for driving school to take my test. Fred Lord Kikoli, who advised me that even you have a degree from back home, you need degree in the United States. Maybe he forgot, him and his wife, Perpetua Kikoli. I followed that advice and I went back to school. That's why I can change jobs today the way I want. Mama Bea is there? Okay. Too many testimony. I'm not gonna have you just listening to me. We have too many good things to do tonight. Mama Bea, when I was single, not married, he gonna cook. Is she gonna cook? I'm sorry. And I'm just staying in my apartment and the phone is ringing. Dr. Shah, are you? Yes. I just cooked chilebu. You come eat. So nice people. There are too many people who did good things for me. But I cannot really testify that in this. My old people who came out of state stand up. Colorado, Georgia, Atlanta, North Carolina, Texas. There are too many. You all are my brothers and sisters, my sisters, my nieces, and all kind of relationships. And Kinshasa too, we have someone from Kinshasa. So, thank you for listening another day. We have also the Mayaka, other Mayaka who graduated this year, and other Coley is my wife's side, who graduated. I'm gonna introduce them. Louise Coley graduated with Shaina. Stand up, please. The son of Pastor Coley with my brother-in-law. We have Michael Mayaka, who's graduating on Monday, North Carolina. High school. Joyce Mayaka, who just graduated, master's degree. Gracia Imweneme. Christina Mayaka. And all the guests, friends of China who just graduated. We have Stand up, please. We have Adrian, Candice. Give me the names. They all are there. Saint Francis High School, Blair High School, Blake, and Chris friends who graduated. Please stand up. Prospect State University. I'm going to release you. Thank you so much for listening.
So I want to use this opportunity to thank everybody who has contributed one way or another. Dr. Angel for babysitting Chris.
Yeah.
Papa Refin for picking Chris up from daycare when I was running late. Pastor Sammy, oh my gosh, how many phone calls? Please, the kid is sick. Please pick him up for me. Always available. I want to thank everybody from one way or another. Mama Victorine, oh my gosh, she helped me so much. The kids, I mean, like Junior, he thought that Mama Victorine was his mom. He was not even paying me no attention no more. That's just because she was showing him so much love. Mama Victorine is in the back. She's been the second mom for my children. And I want to thank her for everything she has done. I want to thank everybody, the whole family, Mama Imelda, Papa Bien, everybody, Mama Fifi, everybody. I just want to thank you. Thank you, everybody, for all you have done one way or another. That little advice, that little $20, $10 that you have given. All my friends from Les Femmes Unies, I want to thank you all for being here tonight. I don't know if Papa Zola is here, but we want to thank you for everything that you have done one way or another. From Papa Angel, yeah, he's in the back. Dr. Angel, our godparents, they had the kids for like a week one time. Papa Mupenda, they're sitting in the back. Maman Julie, thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Forgive me if I didn't say your name, but I just want to say thank you, and we love you.
My friends, Di Carlo from the elementary school is there. Frère Louis from Egypt.
Frère Lubala.
There is a
funny story about Frère Lubala. So he was staying with us for a minute, and then he will pray. He prays a lot. And Chris will come next to him and be on his knees and pray with him. And then he was like, you taking too long. Amen, amen. He would stop the prayer. But it was just amazing. Those are, you know, the people who have been around us, around the children. And we just want to be grateful tonight and say thank you. Tonton Junior, he has taken kids from picking them up from practice, going to their games. You know, I have a busy girl who likes to play all the sports that she can. So you have to take her to practice, bring her back, and take her to games. And Tonton Junior has always been available. So that's my brother. He's in the back standing over there. We want to thank him. I think I'm done.
I'm giving the microphone to my father, the representative of my dad. And I don't know the chief of Coley family, Pastor Coley, if he wanna say something.
I got one. I don't have much to say, actually. We will probably start by thanking God for giving us this opportunity, for taking care of this family, this wonderful family, to provide to all their needs and help them raise the young boys and the young girl we just saw, Shaina, Chris, and Junior. And to Jean and all my siblings, Bienvenue, Fifi, we even have our niece there, Maître Francine, and all the cocos. To Jean, thank you for being a good listener, even if we had to fight a lot when we were kids. Almost on a daily basis, we had to fight. But the good thing is that he was very good at school, just following on my step foot. and completing all his studies. We didn't have much at that time, but by God's grace, we made it to where we are. To all the kids, thank you, Eli, Divine, David, and Joyce, for being good mentors, David, for being good mentors to Chris and all the others. And to all the friends from Congo, Lieutenant Louis from Egypt. We know him as a lieutenant at the military academy in Egypt. And all my friends from childhood to now, we want to thank you for being here. Yeah, so to God be the glory, and thank you for spending this time.
We wanna eat something. So DJ, if we're gonna make music and you wait for the singer, they will probably call you to let you that the food is ready, and then you will move to the other the room in the back. So this is the end time. Thank you so much for your attention. So
alors, pour baby, c'est la même réputation, t'es dans le coup d'un œil. Comme une massue, une épée et une flèche aiguë. Ainsi est un homme qui porte un faux témoignage contre son prochain.
join us now. You can join us.
Thank you. cha cha na yo, cha cha again, cha cha na yo, cha cha again. Turn it out to the left. Take it back now, yo. Two hops, two hops, two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's dunk. Left foot, let's dunk. Charlie Brown.
Adrian Manginda, Alpha Nina,
Shakita Naboli Bebeto.
You're gonna get a job, you're gonna get so much successful things, and anything happens in the past, you have to move forward, that will make your mind be healthier.
There you go, man.
Thank you.
You wanna say something? Okay.
Today I'd like to congratulate Chris and Shaina for graduating the class of 2022. School was very hard for you guys, and what you guys strive to success, and now you're at this point in your life where you can choose to do whatever you want. So congratulations to Chris and China.
Thank you.
Ça, les enfants savent aimer. Les enfants ont commencé, ça c'est très bien. Yeah!
Congratulations. I hope you go into college and be very well. And don't be sick.
Thank you so much. Who is next? An advice? A little story? Congratulations message? Anything that you have? A story to share? Who is next? Joyce? Rufina. Ok, au même moment, ceux qui ont des petits cas qui ont prévu quelque chose, ne vous gênez pas.
Chris and Cheyenne, some people left, they left you gifts. Like someone gave me $100, I want to tell you the name later, it's here. Some of the envelopes we already put inside.
Ok. Ok, merci beaucoup, je vois il y a des parents qui arrivent, merci infiniment à vous, merci pour les gestes.
Ok.
Chris and Cheyenne, congratulations. I am a friend of your father, and I'm like your uncle. So I'm very proud of you, and you make proud of our community. So thank you very much for your achievement.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you.
Congratulations. Every time one of our children graduates, you are an inspiration to others. So I thank you today for being an inspiration for other children within our community. Thank you.
Merci beaucoup. On peut acclamer quand même. C'est très fort.
Merci.
Okay, wait, go ahead. You wait.
Chris and Shaina, what I can say that just to congratulate you, you did a great job, but it's not done yet. So don't think that since you graduated, it's over. But just to be determined to go forward, get more than what you have done so far. But for now, I'm really proud of you, what you have done and accomplished. And I wish you good luck. May the grace of God be upon you and so you can continue to go forward.
Amen. Bravo, merci beaucoup. Trop gentil de votre part. C'est comme on dit, il faut targeter la ligne.
Congratulations,
Chris. We have another young man want to say something. Go.
Congratulations to Chris and Shaina for graduating.
Okay. Thank you, Galvin.
Merci.
On va fermer une photo aussi. Oui, arrêtez une photo.
Ok, merci beaucoup. On va continuer la soirée. Ceux qui vont venir après, les parents sont là, les enfants sont là. Vous pouvez toujours les voir à tout moment. Et donc, DJ, on y va. Maintenant, la piste est libre. On aimerait. Thank you.
Just